Okay, so I know a lot of stuff. That's why my phone's always pinging. And it makes sense because I've been working, striving, climbing in a pretty competitive career, right? Living, dating, marrying, listening, coaching, learning, studying. Now I'm making it my mission to share it all. All of it so you don't have to be as dumb as I once was. And I call it, beep, I wish I knew in my 20s. Today's lesson, ask, ask, and ask. Ask for what? Anything, anything you want. Here's what I didn't know and what no one told me. The size of your life is directly correlated to the size of your ask. Ask for more money. Ask for that promotion. Ask for that job. Ask to fill in anchor. Ask for your friend to help you move. Ask for that date. Ask if the person that you're dating is seeing other people. Yeah, that's a good one. Ask if they want kids. Just keep asking. Why? Because you have every right to ask. Do you even know that? You're alive, you're breathing, you're worthy. You're not worthy because of what you've done, you're worthy because you are. So all you can get is a no. And sometimes a no can be a not now. If you don't get the job, the promotion, or maybe the chance to fill an anchor, ask again and again and again. Can't tell you how many times I've asked for things. It's worked in my life, but I found out too late, and that's why I want to let you know. The job I have now, I asked for about 8 times. Yeah, 8 times. She said 8 times, I said 8 times. I asked for it a while ago, went on an interview, and didn't get it. Okay, gotcha. Then, the last go around, I reached out to someone I knew who worked there, who hooked me up with somebody else, who then I ended up saying, yeah, I'm gonna be in New York, I'd love to see you. Went, interviewed, they hooked me up with the next person who didn't get back to me. Then I had to ask and ask and ask. Like literally, I sent all these emails and called, checked in with the original person, said, I haven't heard back, you know, got back to her, etc. Finally went to go see her and told her I was gonna be in New York when I really wasn't. But I knew that I wanted this job and I knew I was right for it and I knew this was the right opportunity. That's all. Then she said, I don't know, I really don't know, you know, you're not really, don't really have the stuff I need on this reel, but I'm thinking, girl, I know what I'm doing here. She asked me to send more stuff, I did. And she said, well, I can send your stuff to the person in DC, but I can't guarantee anything. Well, just so happened, she did, and it worked. And I walked out of that interview with this opportunity, and I kind of pinched myself and didn't even believe it. Didn't even tell my friends, didn't tell anybody until the day I was working there because still didn't believe it actually happened. That's another story. That ain't about me. It's about you, okay? You gotta ask. You have to ask for things. Sometimes you might ask to fill an anchor and you don't get it for a while. But eventually, if you keep asking, people will know what you want. You can't assume they know what you want. You have to ask. You have to be clear and you have to ask for it. And that, my friends, is some beep that I wish I knew in my 20s.